The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
Good evening and welcome to the Hampshire Senior Cup Final. National League Southside, Havant and Waterlooville against Wessex Premier League, Blackfield and Langley.
And here we go, the 2018 Hampshire Cup Final is underway at St Mary's Stadium. To Robinson. Jordan Rose.
Rose staying forward.
Robinson shoots.
Goal! Cracking goal! Mistake from the goalkeeper, Brad Snelling, at his near post, letting the ball through his palms.
With only 10 minutes remaining in this Hampshire FA Senior Cup final, his side still trail by 1-0. As Charlie Tall puts a great ball in the box, it's Matt Tubbs, and that may have just put the tie to bed. Here's Tuttle on the left. So to play a ball in the box, it's a nice header, and it's a goal! It's 3-0 now for Havant and Waterlooville.
3-0, could argue to be harsh. I think there was plenty of chances for Blackburn to get a goal or two, but Havant unfortunately deserved winners.
Captain Brian Stock, the man accepting the trophy, former Welsh international. What a moment it'll be for him, along with the quality side, thoroughly deserved in their efforts tonight. Massive congratulations to Havant and Waterlooville, two times in 3 years. They are the 2018 Hampshire Senior Cup champions. I'm glad you came.